chapter Taxonomy of Angiosperms.
Taxonomy.
Word is coined by, for the first time, APDECONDOLE scientist. In 1813,
taxonomy word is coined by that APDECONDOLE scientist in 1813. It is important object to be. Okay,
so taxonomy means taxonomy is derived from Greek language. Okay, so from two words, taxis means arrangement. Namas means rule.
Okay? Arrangement of organism could depend upon that rule. So that is known as taxonomy. Okay? Systematically arrangement of things. Systematically arrangement of things, that is known as a plant systematics. Okay, so in the taxonomy, it means
I am also explaining before that taxonomy having four basic components. So what are that? First one is the characterization. Second one is that identification. Third one is that nomenclature. Fourth one is that classification.
So, these four basic components are present in that taxonomy: characterization, identification, nomenclature, and classification. Okay? So, after that, taxonomy is divided into two types.